The following six-man contest is a tag team match, and it is set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Cactus Jack, Dude Love, and Mankind.
Call your family and friends and tell them about this six-man matchup. It's going to be a war.
I'm going to tweet my family and friends.
It'll be interesting to see how these two teams of three coexist once the bell rings.
And their opponents, Hunter Hearst Helmsley, The Game, Triple H, and Triple H.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
It'll be interesting to see how these two teams of three coexist once the bell rings.
There's the bell.
Well, you're right.
And in a six-man match, there are six times as many things that can happen. That's some algebra right there. That's it. He's out.
He looks a bit off his game here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Triple H, what do you think The Game is planned tonight, King?
Hey, nice move! Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
People have been wanting to see these guys.
What a counter that was!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. Delivering the damage to the chest now.
the cerebral assassin in total control of this match. Got out of the way of that one.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
The tag is made. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. Will it be enough for the win?
The game's starting to fade. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that. He's on the defensive here.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Oh, wait, nice reversal. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
You mean you didn't like everything that was happening right here in front of us, King? I mean, the action was almost in our lap.
I know. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
The tag is made.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
He's seen enough. Here he comes. Ow! Ooh. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Oh, that's got to be it. Hunter Hearst Helmsley, how about that finishing move?
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
This could be big.
What force on that slam. We know what's coming here. There's no coming back from that.
This may settle the score right here.
What a maneuver.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. He is a great athlete, but he's been doing a tremendous amount of damage outside. avoids the impact there.
Look at this!
Now that's how you make a statement. Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the end.
You have to think that's it.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
A piercing strike.
Doink the Clown, Duke the Dumpster Drosy, Henry Godwin. You can list off almost any member of the WWE's new gen. End of story. This one's over.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
And the ref starts to count.
Triple H looking to finish things.
He's setting it up. Great reversal! And he gets out of the way.
Don't forget Goldust in your list of superstars. Hunter Hearst Helmsley has proven himself against, as well as Mark Merrill.
It's over! That's gotta be it! Great move.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And now he's back out on the apron.
You see it all in WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole. Great counter. What a move! What a smart move!
Look out!
Triple H makes the tag. Oh, wow! He's setting up. He's in a very bad way here, guys.
By the looks of things, this match is all but over. But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
The game's starting to look beaten here.
Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Making it look easy. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. Oh no, massive damage done there.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
That's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
Going for the big one.
End of story. This one's over. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
Here we go.
It's just a matter of time now.
Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up. This assault is really testing his mettle here.
He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. Looks like another check in the win column.
A well-placed strike.
He's in big trouble.
The game's starting to look beaten here. Triple H is going to have to improvise because he's not seeing any benefit to his current strategy.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? He makes the tag! And this one's set to break loose. Hey, he's going for it again! And he finally gets out of the ring. Triple H, what a maneuver! He has just worn him out. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Oh, this spells trouble right here.
There's no recovering from that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. He makes the tag.
Hang on.
It's safe to say
he did it. What a huge win.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
No kidding. I hate that it's over.